Hello, friend. Hi. Bye. GG's, my dude.
Hi, gamers. Welcome. Today we are invading dungeons in Elden Ring. One of coolest things about PC gameplay is ability to use cheat engine, as it essentially allows us to make the builds faster and so on. But there is one more thing. You can essentially set the invasion regions as you want, and that's essentially what I did. I eliminated anything but dungeons, caves, stuff like this, and because of that we are going to invade only particular locations. Honestly, it was quite challenging and very fun, so the session was pretty great, I would say. That's the build we have been playing on, and I collected shit tons of clips, so I'm going to release another video following that one later on, probably tomorrow.
Okay, we have gamers. Gamering, gamers, gaming. Okay, this guy is fucking lagging like shit. We better move out. This guy. Why do I have it on the off? Well, that wasn't exactly good, no? This PSS guy is going to get his own treatment, I guess. Like, there is no point for me to just be nice for this shitter. Let me get him out. Like, fucking skull emojis, dude. I fucking can't. Jesus fucking Christ. Skull emoji! If I ever see one! Okay. Heal, heal, heal. Alright, that's compelling gameplay. Not gonna lie. Very. Alright, so we're gonna need some protection against bleed, and what else? Actually not sure what to play with. Yeah, something against status effects. Bra. Hmm. Where you wanted to go, friend? No, 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 you are not going anywhere. Alright, and you. Also, Hunter seems like... Yes, seems like Hunter died. So what about you, friend? Oh. Well, that's fucking amazing, not gonna lie. Got that hit. What the fuck? Holy shit. Like, the gamer started lagging at some point, just like that. It was scary as fuck. We are just going to wait. And the gamer summons another cooperator. Not gonna lie, this is fucking cringe as fuck. Well, I wonder if this trap is going to work out. They are coming. Well, fuck you. Hello. Oh my god, it's Beastmaster. Wait. I just realized this. What the fuck? It's my build! Freaking, I have no idea how I could survive to Beastmaster still. Hmm. Okay. Okay. Hey. Gamer hit the floor instead of on me. Well, I used that trap quite effectively here. Well, that means this gamer has a little bit of latency, no? Freaking very aggressive attacker over there. Alright, let's go see where the host is. It's kind of lovely though that this guy went out. Where are you going? Did he left you? Bruh, this is fucked up. Like, bruh, why are you attacking? Okay, I'm just gonna leave myself. I would kill him here. Like, this is, poor gamer is completely fucking not aware. That could be such a good kill. All right, let's move out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, high risk move essentially. Them bites the dust. That's what it is. Hi. Your friend is dead. I killed your friend. And you are very attacky.
Boo.
Boo. Almost G. Hello. Let's go back. Well, poor gamer. Interesting. Wait, the host died too. Okay, I mean, sure, GG. What do we have here?
Come on, Benga!
What are you going to do, gamer? Oh, I see. Alright. Ah, wait, is he like alone? Nah, that is a friend of his. Well, the same G. Didn't go exactly like I wanted, that's for sure.
Memories broken, dream goes unspoken.